Okay, do you remember what Zola eats here at the zoo? Yeah, live wiggly mealworms. And do you remember what Tonga's hand looks like after feeding that? Yeah. Are you ready to feed Zola? Oh, you're so brave. Good job. I'm not going to make you do that, though. I'm actually going to give you... No, it's for the best, I promise. I'm going to give you an aardvark snow cone, and I'm going to have you put that right in front of Zola's nose as soon as she comes over here and puts both front feet on that log, okay? Okay. And here she comes. She's a lot faster at eating than she is at walking, so be ready with the camera. You're going to... Here she goes, make sure both feet are on that log, and put that right in front of her nose, and then look at the camera and give your biggest smile. There you go! Very nice! I can take that from you, and if you'd like to, you can lean over and pet Zola and put it on her back. Perfect. What does she feel like? Not soft, yeah. She's pretty rough, she's pretty bristly, and that actually helps protect her from any insect bites that she might be getting while she's breaking open those termite mounds. So, another awesome adaptation that Zola is demonstrating. Alright, so then for being such an awesome volunteer, I have a special surprise for you. Hand sanitizer wipe. And a wristband that says wild at heart. You can only get that for being our volunteer. A round of applause for our volunteer. You did an excellent job. Thanks for being brave.